fun way to do that.
Yeah.
I guess I did have time to finish my dinner.
Please silence all cell phones and cellular devices. You see that guy near the aisle who's taking out a cell phone right now? Yeah, he's heard this before. Anyway, I would just like to take this opportunity to say that I don't care if your BFF Jill just broke up with that dude down the street. Put it up. Thanks. And now comes the fun part. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the Matt Soverns Comedy Hour? Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for your host, Matt Soverns.
Now you know guy.
Donald,
Dot comics were banned in Finland because he doesn't wear any pants. I can empathize. I was banned from Finland for the same reason. The electric chair was invented by a dentist, and they wonder why we never come to our checkups. This has been a moment of wisdom from the Now You Know guy.
Thank you.
urine glows under a black light. Message to cat owners. Do not buy a black light thinking it will be a fun experience. You will be terrified. Rubber bands last longer when refrigerated. That's pretty cool.
I don't look threatening, do I? Vinny, do I look threatening?
No.
Is it the chair? Okay, okay. Just making sure. I think you know why I have called you here. And do you understand? Okay, that's good. I have called you here that because, well, you haven't been coming to the cookouts. And you know that, well, I'm going to put this very frank. It makes Benny very sad. Isn't that right, Benny? That makes Benny very sad. Okay, well, I wrote a poem in the car, and I would like to read this poem to you. And it's entitled, I Was Sitting There in the Car. I was sitting there in the car on the way to my establishment when we passed the local bar, and I said, Mo, I would like a refreshment. So we pulled into the drive-thru at the Burger King, and I said, I would like some Mountain Dew. And he said, where's the cha-ching? Later on in the ride, we pulled upon the side of the road. I asked my man Mo what was going on, and he looked back, holding his head low. The gas was all gone. Now, okay, well, it just kind of rambles on about my personal life after that, but I guess what I was trying to say was that the Burger King drive-thru stands for the cookouts, you see? And I guess the Mountain Dew stands for my disappointment when you all don't come to it. Because with the cha-ching, I have to pay for, okay. I think you understand. And the car pulling to the side of the road, it's like me pulling to the side of the road and breaking down every time you don't come. It makes me very sad. So I guess that's why I wanted to read you that. All right, I'm going to put that down there. So let's just try to fix that. Vinny, can he fix that? Okay, I think we'll fix this problem. Vinny is a very gentle man. Now, just to further my point here, Vinny makes marshmallows for a living, and he takes a specific pride in his marshmallow making. And Vinny, show him one of your marshmallows. He always keeps a marshmallow on hand just so he can show people. They're very valuable to him. Can you get it out, Vinny? Is it stuck? It's okay. I'll just look at my menu. Okay, there it is. Yeah. Oh, wow. Look at it. Let me see that, Vinny. It's very scrunched. Okay. But he takes a particular pride in his marshmallows, and it's very good. You know, when they cook them, It just gets that golden brown around the sides. It's just delicious. And little chocolate and Hershey's and graham crackers. It's just delicious. There you go. It's a spot. All right, Dad. So I wanted to give you some encouragement to come, okay? So that's why I wanted to show you.
All right, so you think you can come? Okay, we're gonna fix this problem. You have a good day, huh? The restaurant's closing. Benny, it appears that they have turned off my music. Could you play me a song, Benny? I guess that's a yes. I think that is a yes. Okay. Today has been a successful day, and I guess I'm feeling very gay. No, it's like I'm happy. I'm happy that... Okay. Now, you see, this cookout must be a success. I wrote this on the back of my menu. I must make sure that attendance is pure for Uncle Jack and for Auntie Mac, and for Vince and Perry, for Mickey and for Larry. A stereo for Mario, macaroni for Tony, for Giuseppe and Pinocchio and Gary and Mario. Is happy and back in their carios. Until then, I shall roast some marshmallows. I'm going home. Thank you.
moment of wisdom from the Now You Know guy. The ant always falls over on its right side when intoxicated. Although, if you figure this out by yourself, you probably shouldn't be allowed to buy those kind of beverages. There are more chickens than people in the world. For more information on how to help remedy this situation, visit your local KFC.
I find myself this time.
from the Now You Know guy. There are 336 dimples on a regulation golf ball. Once or every time per week, Tiger Woods gets yelled at on the news. In England, the Speaker of the House is not allowed to speak. The Speaker of the House also holds the claim of having the worst job title in England.
Buildings. Some have called it a shaving spree, as he has shaved nearly
nearly 20 people's heads, including Britney Spears, Harold Stern, and Vin Diesel. His latest victim has been...
Very sorry, man.
Sorry.
All right, well, this is the fun part for me. I know you guys have been having fun all night. But this is the part where I stop making fun of myself. Well, I get to mess around with you guys for a little bit. So let's get some hands up in the audience. I need a volunteer from the audience, ladies and gentlemen. Some hands up. A single hand would be nice.
Anybody?
One single hand. Okay, let's get that guy over there in a basketball shirt, please, ladies.
Yay!
He is quite prepared. All right, watch the hair there. Don't slip up. All right, well, let the audience know your names, huh?
Griffin.
Griffin, what's your last name, Griffin?
Perry.
Griffin, Perry, everybody give him a round of applause before.
Woo!
All right, Griffin, stay right there. I want to make you feel a little more comfortable on stage with this hat here. And there you go. There's your hat right there. All right, go ahead and put that hat on. Make yourself feel comfortable. Also, okay, have you ever heard the song called Putting on the Ritz? No? Okay. Well, it's very simple. The line is every time I point at you, I'm going to have you say, putting on the Ritz. Can you do that? Okay, wonderful. All right, let's do a little practice round just to get it down. Very good, everybody. Give them a round of applause. Now, I know your head is in jumbles, but we have something else for you. We have one more thing. Every time I say Gary Cooper, do you know who Gary Cooper is? Okay. Now, every time I say Gary Cooper, I'm going to have you say Super Duper. Okay? Okay. Gary Cooper.
Young Frankenstein.
Super Duper voice, man. That's A+. All right. Putting on the Ritz, ladies and gentlemen, give him a round.
Woo!
All right, well, we're going to amplify things a little bit here. We're going to give you this microphone here. There you go. And here, come on over here. We're going to give you this microphone here. Just make your way over. Step over the corner here. There you go.
He's afraid.
You are an eager person here. Thank you. That's right there. Man, you are a professional. All right. He's got this down. All right, well. Button on the wrist. Gary Cooper. Very good. So speaking of microphones, huh? Gary Cooper. Very good. Okay, let's get this show on the road. Thank you.
to do. And he is crying inside his head. Okay. Before the show, we had our lovely friend Rebecca Fritchie, soon to be Rebecca Deggins, everyone.
Yay!
We had her do a 50-50 raffle. So right now, we're going to do the drawing for that. Do you shake it up?
Good.
I will shake it up.
Yeah, my hair is.
Chuck that up here. Okay. So go ahead and take the lid off that there for me. Hey, okay. Let's get our random hand out here to get the cane, please. No, the cane. Yes. Hey, we can't leave any tickets out. All right, well, Griffin, I am going to shake this around a little bit, and I would like you to pick a name out when I say, okay? Okay?
Yeah.
There you go. Pick a name out. Who is our winner? I don't know is the winner, ladies and gentlemen. If I don't know, around the club. All right. Our lucky number is 626393. Yeah.
Oh!
Father Bob! That's your pay for the haircut. I didn't give him his medicine today.
Oh!
All right, well, this is the part where I get to explain why we have those little wicker baskets in the middle of the table. That is for the free will offering. So if you would just take some time to consider, if you love the show tonight, consider what you would pay for a regular dinner and a totally awesome show, which comes out around $420, $20 for the dinner. Also, I'd like to tell you why we do this, what this is for. This is going towards a mission trip we will be taking in the summer called Catholic Heart Work Camp. And it's not a concentration camp.
Oh my God, that's what Eric
said. It's a mission trip. So we go and we fix houses, and it's just an old song and dance. Not the one I just did, but it's a song and dance. It's fun. So, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you all for coming tonight. This couldn't happen without you. I'd also like to thank, once again, our house band, Tony Smith and Isaac Mora. Give them a round of applause. Soverns, my dad, and Andrew Soverns, my brother, and also Danny Roseberry for being our tech people tonight. Thank you. I'd like to thank everybody who helped out in the kitchen. Thank you very much.
Wait, I can't get you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, now that I have your money, really, well, I have no use for you, so go home.
Oh!
I love you. Good night.
Away a little bit. Is it because I'm making you do this? I'm so sorry. Oh, that's great. Okay. This is what Father Bob did.
Look, it's in the air.
We are grateful that he was such a sport, but we know he's had no practice.
Video.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Turn a little bit.
Hurt.
Okay.
Oh, it's just lovely.
Oh, even
a little off here, maybe a little off here, maybe a little off here, over here, over here.
Okay.
Father Bob fired at random.
Hi, Joey. For videotaping.
All right. I hope it was good.
I'm out.
I love you. Bye.
Yo!